Let's go, Lord Beerus, you and me! But if I win, you have to leave this planet untouched. Deal?
Very well, I accept your terms. But know this, none in this universe can hope to match the power of Beerus the Destroyer.
Did the Super Saiyan God thing work?
I don't know. It sure seemed like it did, but I can't sense my dad's energy at all.
Believe it or not, that's good news. The energy that radiates from a god cannot be detected by mere mortals.
I'm not done yet.
Finally, this is what I've been waiting for. What do you say we continue this fight on equal footing, god to god?
Sounds good to me. I'm only scratching the surface of this new power. Tell you're holding something back.
Figured that out, did you?
Well, I had a feeling. But you don't have to hold yourself back for my sake, Lord Beerus. You're not gonna get any stronger unless you face me with everything you've got.
Are you always this talkative? You just don't get it.
Vegeta, sorry, but I've got to run.
Ugh, fine. Do whatever you want, as usual.
It occurs to me. I suppose I should thank you.
Thank me? What in the world for?
For years, my every step, my every breath has been motivated by a single desire. Revenge. My new power, strength enough to hold the universe by its throat. It was you who gave it to me. Losing to you, to a pathetic Saiyan, it consumed me. The humiliation was too much to bear.
Enough! Get to the point!
Impatient as ever. Very well. As a token of my gratitude, I will destroy you first.
I knew it! You've been holding something back, haven't you?
That's well deduced for a simpleton. I've held back just like you.
Then let's both go all in. No tricks, no reserves. All right, now it's your turn. Let's see this new power of yours.
Care to cut to the chase, do we? Very well, then I won't hold anything back either. Now brace yourself! Behold my newfound evolution! I know gold's a bit gauche, but I wanted to ensure you grasp my new position atop the pecking order. And for the sake of your feeble mind, let's keep the name simple as well. We'll call this Golden Frieza. You're in my way.
Golden Frieza?
Farewell, Goku. I can't say it's been a pleasure. I'm not normally one for preemptive goodbyes, but there is a very real possibility that I kill you instantly. And I'd rather be safe than sorry.
You've always been smug, Frieza. But I guess you've earned it this time. I'm not done.
It's my turn!